Welcome everybody, my name is Ola El Husseini. In this tutorial I am going to show you how to make your macro dynamic so you can apply it in anywhere in your sheet relative to the active cell. Before I show you how to do this, please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell button to receive the upcoming videos. Now let me show you how to do this. In this example, I want when I highlight any numbers like this and press a shortcut key from the keyboard, automatically a currency format applied to the number and a conditional format applied to the cells. Okay, now let me show you how to do this. The first step, highlight the developer tab like this, and from the code group, be sure the use relative reference command is clicked. Okay, that means when you apply or run your macro, the macro will run relative to the active cell. Okay, then the second step, be sure to highlight any cells. Okay, like this one. Okay, then begin to record your macro. The first step, type a name for your macro. Okay, for instance, my format, and be sure the name of macro doesn't include space or dot or dash. Okay, you can use underscore. The second step, specify a shortcut key for your macro. In this macro, I want when I press Ctrl Shift F, the macro will be running. Okay, and I want to store the macro in the active workbook, so be sure this workbook is selected and this is the default option. And if you want to type a description for your macro, type it in the description box. Okay, and press OK. Okay, the first step, I want to apply a currency format, so I press Ctrl 1 from the keyboard and select the currency and specify the currency symbol that you want. Okay, and I want the decimal place to be two places. Okay, and specify the negative number format. I select this one and press OK. The second step, I want to apply the conditional format, so I click Home tab, then conditional format, highlight cells rule greater than. I want the number that greater than or equal greater than 70,000. Okay, 2p green fill with dark green text and press OK. Okay, and I want the number that between greater than or equal 40,000 and less than 70,000. Okay, the format will be yellow fill with dark yellow text and press OK. And the number that less than 40,000. Okay, 2P light red fill with dark red text and press OK. Then the last step, stop your recording by click developer tab and click stop recording. Okay, now if I highlight any cells like this and press Ctrl Shift F, automatically my macro will be running as we see. Okay, That's it. If you like the content, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching and see you in another tutorial.